Who might use a left-handed motorbike?
Oh. Funny outfit I've got on.
Yeah, do you remember wearing that?
No. I remember that motorbike ride, though. It was exhilarating.
Is it one-armed men?
No. I guess they would have a use for it. But because there was a real market for left-handed.
By which you mean throttle on the left?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Was it something to do with needing your right hand free for holding a gun or...?
Yes!
I don't know. Guess
spot on. Oh, holding a gun. Yeah.
Like, where can I get one of these motorbikes?
they turned the company that made them, the Indian Motorcycle Company, Motocycle, yeah. In fact, they call themselves. There they are, the Indians. It's an American motorcycle company. Between the wars, they were the largest motorcycle company in the world. And part of it was because they sold so many of these left-handed bikes to...
Cowboys?
The police.
Oh, the police.
Police all over America. So the police could drive and accelerate and decelerate and kill people with guns at the same time.
Why didn't they just fix a bayonet on the front?
That would be...
in fact, I'm thinking of getting one of those for my motorbikes for cyclists.
Really?
Yeah.
A bayonet?
Not to stab them or anything, just to go, cheeky. Just a cheeky little...
There may not need to be a bayonet, then.
Well, if you can use a bayonet, then use a bayonet. I mean, that's what I think.
It could be something else, like a...
Like a broom handle.
A cucumber or something. You don't need a right... If you've just got a bloke in your sidecar with a Tommy gun, you're fine.
I know, unfortunately, that was the only photograph we could find. I've got some left-handed things here, of which you can see the point of. This is a left-handed sort of biro or pen. It's a rather peculiar shape, though.
It makes me feel slightly sick looking at it.
Strange. I think the idea is you don't... It's, but don't they so you say don't that, smudge.
Like, left-handed people are, like, naturally evil. That's what they say, isn't it? That's a well-known fact. Those pens do all they write just like, I will kill again, I will kill again. That's all you can write with it.
Possessed pen, the left-handed pen, is it?
It's really hard to write with.
This is a left-handed... Do you want to try that? Try it with your right hand.
It's just going to drive me crazy.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if any left-handed people in the audience have ever found that pencil sharpeners are a real bore in a right-handed world.
That has already annoyed me.
Well, that's how a left-handed person would feel.
Last thing you want to do.
With ours, then.
Well, they should have just adapted when they were younger.
What's
wrong with having a stutter?
It's not a condition, being left-handed. It's you're not really an illness.
Well, you say that.
No, left-handed scissors, of course, are quite well known.
Oh, don't give a left-hander scissors. They'll stab you in the face. Stab you in the face as soon as look at you.
It's where the word sinister comes from, isn't it? Isn't that right?
Sinister, indeed, is the Latin for left, yeah. If you're ambi-sinistrous, what does that mean?
Left-handed and left-footed.
It kind of means you're crap with both hands. Ambidextrous is you're good with both hands. Ambi-sinistrous are people just can't write with either hand. But this will annoy you then. A left-handed can opener. There you see. No. But then assume that all left-handed people are just as annoyed by right-handed things.
But just
they're a minority, so they should be punished.
At least they're warned, you see. One of those could turn up in your kitchen with no warning.
Yeah, you would
turn up in the morning. You're...
What? The only thing that can annoy Jack more now is if he opens that can and it's all left-handed peaches.
Just imagine. Well, thank you. You can give them back there, because I can see they've upset you.
There is a left-handed shop where you can buy all these things, and my sister is left-handed, and I actually thought one Christmas, I will buy her something, you know, there'll be a thoughtful thing. And there's a shot, goes straight bang, right into it, and, of course, the door opened on the other side.